I really wanted to produce a portrait of Steve Jobs that really symbolized, you know, the genius behind what he was and the importance of what he left behind. And, you know, I think that, you know, his philosophy and the way that he did business and the way that he was able to really communicate his ideas and bring those ideas to light to the masses is going to be very, very hard to supersede. It's going to be very, very rare.